this was kind of a combination of corralling the chimps and luring them with food?
Yeah, two-part.
Got to ask, what did you serve them? What was the food?
We were using their fruits and vegetables. We may have had to use some malted milk balls at the end, the final enticement, which is not their normal diet. But if any of you have had children or animals that you want to do that one last thing that they don't quite want to do, you use anything at your disposal. And I think malted milk, a bag of malted milk balls was the ultimate, the irresistible treat.
Any changes to protocol? Obviously, you couldn't predict that these chimps would use a lot to escape. Anything that you guys can do differently?
The thing that we'll do tomorrow, the chimps won't be on exhibit tomorrow. We'll have a crew go out into the exhibit and start looking in earnest for the weak parts of the trees, if there's any branches that look like it might be something that a chimp pulls down. It's the beauty of the exhibit is the open space of it, how the chimps can climb around. But then you're talking 60, 70 foot tall trees. If they get up in there and pull something down, again, chimps are so smart, and they live in this big social group. So, hey, I found a way out. Why doesn't everybody come and join me?